from Riverfront Federal Credit Union with our new information resource we're calling The Current. Well, we'll bring you news and insights to help make your financial life easier. It's hard to believe that summer's all but over. Where did the time go? I hope your summer was as enjoyable as mine. But now it's time to get focused on your kids getting squared away for school. And of course, that means spending money on stuff like clothes, backpacks, and laptops. The list goes on and on, doesn't it? Here's some good news. We're here to help ease the strain on your finances. From September 1st through December 31st, you can get 5% cash back on purchases from select online retailers with our Visa Cash Rewards credit card. You can move to head of the class with this offer. And keep in mind that this 5% cashback deal is good through the holiday season. Think of it as an early holiday gift from us to you. Even though we still have lots of great outdoor weather to enjoy in the weeks ahead, it won't be long before winter comes knocking on your door. If your furnace or pellet stove has seen better days, now's the time to consider replacing it. Check out what our new merchant partner, Essig Plumbing and HVAC Services, has to offer. Together with specialized financing from Riverfront, you'll be warm and toasty in no time without draining your savings. Visit our website to learn more, riverfrontfcu.org/Essig. Speaking of partners, we teamed up with Reading Recreation Commission over the summer for their annual banner contest. Kids were asked to craft banners representing Reading area parks. The park with the winning banner enjoyed free Kona shaved ice, courtesy of Riverfront. Talk about a sweet treat on a hot summer's day. That's all for now. Remember, if you want to make your life easier, keep following The Current. Thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next time. Hi there, Willie here from Riverfront Federal Credit Union with the latest news and insights from The Current. Yeah, I totally messed that up.
Huh? It sounded good.
I know, but it wasn't the line.